Hey everyone, it's Johannes here from Clearlight Saunas, and I'm super happy to announce that we've officially launched the Clearlight Halo 1 Salt Therapy. Most of you know that if you live in areas where there's a higher salt concentration in the air, that there are lots of positive health benefits that actually come with it. In fact, salt in the air has been used to treat bronchitis. It's actually been shown to ease symptoms of allergies, and it's also been shown to, in general, support the entire nasal system, the lung health and whatnot. This new unit of the Clearlight Halo 1 therapy is very groundbreaking in terms of its innovation. We've worked quite intensely on developing a certain mesh or a membrane that allows us to use a saline solution as opposed to dry salt. Most other halo therapies on the market use dry salt, which means this dry salt needs to be grinded down into very small particles and then disposed actually into the air. But it only works when the moisture in the cabin or in the room is no more than 40%. And obviously, given that we sit in the sauna and this is specifically for sauna use, that's almost impossible. Quite quickly when you sweat, you exceed the 40% moisture, and therefore, it's not really efficient. And by using a saline solution and using a very fine membrane, we're able to create particle size between 1 to 10 microns. So it's really, really small particles through using a saline solution. It's actually super quiet because there's no physical grinding process involved. Actually also won a design award because it sort of looks really nice when it's turned on. These salt concentrations, they're a lot higher than what people living by the sea actually face, so therefore there's tremendous benefits in really using this on a regular basis. One session is going to last you 20 to 25 minutes, and then after that you can actually take this unit off the wall, you can recharge it. There's a small USB charger here, and that allows you to just really, you can use it as you go, potentially put it in the shower cabin if you wanted to really maximize your benefits when it comes to halotherapy. Thank you so much for listening to me, to taking the time to watching this video. You'll see quite a number of blogs, images, and hopefully other videos from us online somewhere. Obviously, if there are more specific questions or any other questions you may have, feel free to reach out to us via email, telephone, social media, and whatnot. We look forward to hearing from you. In best health. Thank you so much.